Welcome everyone to Ho Chi Minh Cooking Class. The menu on Friday we will do is a Vietnamese rice baby roll with vegetarian, and the second one is water spinach with prawn and pork, and the last one is a Vietnamese pancake. And today we only have 3 people, so we have to cut a lot of ingredients in the garden, and you have to remember when I explain one by one. Later, you will use a scissor to cut all the ingredients on the garden. And that ingredient, you have to cut it as a mint, vitamin basil, sisal leaf, vitamin mint, garlic twice, mushroom, water spinach, bitter melon, cucumber, lettuce, spring onion, and mustard leaf. So one people, we cut about 3 or 4 ingredients. Mix it, we cut a vitamin basil, 2 bunch, sisal leaf, 2 bunch, vitamin mint, 1 bunch. And mustard leaf, 1 bunch. Mr. 3, you got a garlic choy, 1 bunch. Mushroom, 3 bunch. Water spinach, 10 pieces. So water spinach, 4 people, each people, we get 10 pieces. So total, 30 pieces. And mustard leaf, 1 bunch. And Mr. Viet, last one. Bitter melon, 2 pieces. Cucumber, 1 piece. Lettuce, 2 bunch. And spring onion, 1 bunch. So now we will apply the rule from Ho Chi Minh Cooking Class. Head on, please. The first one you will be, that's the comfort. You already see a lot of comfort.
Put in small bowl. Before I told, very small bowl like this one. Put the salt in, add the sugar of four times. Your high fever, short toast, or like cups with vinegar. And for cooking, that's really good ingredient for dipping salt and resin making salads. Okay, let's go this one. Nathan, you cannot sleep. What you can do? So, you cannot sleep for a few days. And to get the lotus, but lotus seeds. Bring in the lotus seed like a tea. You will get sleep very well. Okay. And also very good for high fever, cough, headache, diabetic. For cooking, they give you for the whole pack with the stem, with the root, with the leaf. The stem and the root you can do for salad. The leaf you can do for fried rice. Okay, come up here. I will demonstrate how can you make in the mushroom with 5 different kinds.
You know what is it here? What? No. This tree? Very good. Rubber tree. When you come in Gucci, you have to understand. When you come Gucci, you should be recognized because different. In Korean, in Gucci, not in Gucci. What is it?
Tapioca.
Tapioca? No. In Gucci. Come in Gucci and you can recognize the special ingredient. That's one. That's the cassava. Everyone know cassava? You come Gucci, you have to recognize cassava. And the Gucci, they come in 2 ingredients for men making the mushroom. That's the rubber tree and cassava. So that one, the rubber tree, you miss it. You got that one. See that? And then I put it inside a plastic like this one. But before that, I have to marinate with the calcium carbonate. You know calcium carbonate? And salt and water inside here. And then I put inside a plastic like this one. And okay. And then get a rubber band to tie it. And then what you can do? You put on the steamer about 120 degrees. The steamer is really big like a house. Because we do a lot, about 1,000 or 3,000 or 4,000 mushroom big like this one. So about 120 degrees for 24 hours. What for? To kill all the bacteria. Then with the fungus inside. The color should be white color. So this one, you see the color here? That's the fungus. So put inside here. About 2 weeks. You got to see the color. It will come up white color. And after 1 month, the color that will hold go around for this lattice. So it means you got all the fungus go around as well. And then you use the knife to cut small pieces like this one. And you got after 2 weeks, you got small baby mushroom come out. Okay, and after 1 month, see that? It's really big mushroom. The mushroom, that's what oyster mushroom, abala mushroom, and grano de ma mushroom is the same thing. But it different way to do it. You also take for 1 month. You cut in a small pieces, and then we got every day for you. So today I pick up that mushroom, and tomorrow you will got another mushroom come out. And this one they can use for 3 months. Okay. Yeah. I want no grano de ma. Lingzi. Lingzi. That one the baby lingzi. The lingzi, the natural lingzi, they take about 1,000 years. But the created one, you take only 5 months or 1 year. But something like this, we got only 1 month. Okay. So you see the baby one, and then gradually they come in like this one. But only one like this one, you have only one mushroom. So what the fungus for? What the fungus for?
How can
you then you take the DNA out? They want to DNA? Please, DNA. You take the DNA out, and then you put inside the plastic, more like this one, with a lot of cassava spell. And then with a magnet, a tooth, beef powder, water inside. And then you put on the stove or steamer, about 120 degrees for 2 hours. And then you put again on the storeroom. The storeroom makes sure 100% no bacteria. It means you have a chemical before to peel all the bacteria out. And after leave it for 2 weeks, you see the fungus go around of that cassava stem and again put inside that plastic. First, after you feel your own product like this one, what you can do? You can do also another mushroom. That's one, the rice mushroom. Vitamin medical number, the rice and the fungus. We do exactly like before. So, and then we finish the rice mushroom. What you can do? You can roll up a lot of herb and spicy on my garden with that mushroom. Okay. And one of the mushroom. How many?
How many?
Bottle like this one. You make from one of that here mushroom. Mr. Vias. How many? You have no idea? Just guess it. With DNA. With DNA. Just guess it one number.
How many is that
bottle
and it makes this one?
Yeah, no, it means you pick up one here. After you take the DNA out, how many bottles mushroom like this one can make from that one here? The quality one, you take about kilo. So 2,000. 1 year, that one, you can make about 2,000 kilo. And in American, 1 kilo of that mushroom fungus value about $100. So how much? $220,000. In Australia, about 4 kilo. So how much you got it? $80,000. But in Vietnam, it's nothing, only $3 or $4. I want it to be $80,000. Okay. And also, how can you can recognize what is a good one and the best one? Can't get another mushroom come out, no mushroom at all. This one, you see the color, something golden brown, and the quality is not much. You can see only 1, 2, 3, 4, not much mushroom. But this one, the good quality here. Anyway, all the one I use the knife to cut up, they got the mushroom come out. And this one value about 1 kilo later on, after 1 month. But for the like this one, you can get 10 kilo.
Really?
Yeah, 10 kilo the first one like this one. After you put on the sunshine, and you got 1 kilo dry one. Okay. Now you will visit another one. And they got problem with sex.
Yeah.
That's a physical weakness. That's why the rodeo, the man is stronger. Okay. And that one also the one, the baby one, the long coriander. The baby one we just put into the better flavor they can deal for. What do you think? What soup? What for medicine?
To make the woman have more big breasts.
Big breasts. One could be middle push. you can yield for the people like lady to put pimple on your face if you got slight thinner like the cucumber for your face. And also can provide the beautiful lady when they got a pregnant because the baby get more milk like you had before. And when the people they got impetigo, you know impetigo, or drinking water treatment. Too much water in your hand, too much water in your leg. Get a lip like this one, and then put on the pan, stir fry brown, and feel the lip to massage your leg feet and your hand that will gone. Okay. And also very good for stomach, intestine, abdominal pain, something like this one. For cooking, very good night for soup, for stir fry. For soup with broth, oh my god, it's fantastic smelling. Especially when Vietnamese hot summer, melon flavor, oh, how it's going, beautiful. And here, that's a pumpkin. Pumpkin is also amazing ingredients. Amazing for cancer.
Okay.
Very good for cancer. And also very good for pimple, too much pimple in your face. That's one. What is it making this one later? What is it here? Mr. Thuy, that's the Vietnamese mint. And when you serve in the Western country, when you enjoy with the spring roll, they always serve with the lettuce with that mint. They could pick them a Vietnamese mint. Then we stoke the poison. And then you go in the hospital to take the poison out. Okay, what is it here? What? Yeah, of course mint. Vietnamese, they got 1,000 kind of mint, so what kind of mint? What is it? Is it sweet? Okay, you have boyfriend, Miss Sweet? Yes. Okay, the first time when you fall in love with your boyfriend, what you doing? Yes. First time when you fall in love with him, what you doing? The action is not a meeting. Okay.
I will come and kiss him.
Kiss him before you kiss him. What you doing? You don't have a boyfriend. Very good. They call hot vegetable. They don't have the English name. Mm-hmm. They got only Vietnamese name. They call Zhao. Oh, the English name they call hot vegetable. Okay. So I don't know who will do this one later on. That's a garlic try. And that's one also ingredient. Very good for stop bleeding. So when you got cut your hand, you bleed it too much, you get this one, squeeze the juice, and you put all the into it that will stop immediately. Later you can do with the Vietnamese pancake. They call bánh xèo later on. Okay. It's very coolly for ingredient. What is it here? What of ingredient later you're making for salads?
Mint.
Of course it's mint, but what kind of mint?
Basil.
Not basil. That one is lemon mint. The flavor is a little bit sour, this one lemon mint. Also very good for diarrhea, painful, abdominal pain, high fever or cup. And what is it here? What am I making when you go in buy it? What is it? Crab.
Crab,
very good crab vegetable. It's very good for salads and it's very cooling body. And what is it here? You know this one? Make it a lot for soup. What is it?
No idea.
You no idea? Is it? And the Malabar vitamin name they call Mong Tơi. And the one here, you also know that one ready. Okay. Of course, you know this one?
Rice.
Yes.
Rice.
That's one, the mustard leaf. That's one, the mustard leaf. Okay.
What
the use for later for vitamin pancake, that's been for green mustard leaf soup with a brown, very nice flavor. The flavor is spicy and don't show they can do with a mustard leaf grow with brown. They call gun.
This one
is
not lettuce.
What? Bok choy. Vietnamese pancake later on. And it's really cooling for the body. Make the stomach growing well. Make the heart function going well. And what is it here? You can see a lot of long coriander. And
morning
some lettuce.
Morning glory water spinach.
Very good. That's a morning glory water spinach. What is it for?
Fry. Fry with garlic.
Very good for fried with garlic, not very good for when you get high fever, but also when you got an injury, but very deep. And you get this one to make the meat coming out in your skin. But please don't enjoy too much, you got meat coming up too much, okay? It looks very ugly. So, just a little bit, okay. And later you will cut this one. Yeah, we do for salad.
Oh.
For cooking.
For cooking. Okay, for example, you got the insect come in your ear. Okay, you got the insect come in your ear, and then you got the spring onion, you squeeze the tooth come in your ear, and the insect come out. Nothing problem as well. Okay, that's why all the baby one here. Pork choy. Baby choy. That one, the red amaranth. Red amaranth. And this one, the sweet cabbage. The sweet cabbage. Okay, that's one, the sweet cabbage. That's the Vietnamese basil. And the Vietnamese basil is an amazing ingredient to stop diarrhea. Cooking, you can do with the salad. We also can make it with some spring roll, and you can enjoy with soup as well. Mm. And what is it here? A lot of flour. What is it here?
No.
How you can put two bombs in that country, which country? Which country? On 1945, Americans put two bombs in that country. Which country?
Japan.
Very good. They call Germany mint or sea salt. And this one very good ingredient for making the soup. Stop in high fever, runny nose, and especially when you got a come up snake coming and bite your hand. And then you got this one, squeeze, put it in your mouth, then a tongue be, and put it inside the anchovy. Then we stop the poison. Okay, let's go. That's the pork choy. Okay, pork choy here.
Lady.
Lady. Lady, not lazy. Okay. Okay, that's one I don't need to mention. Okay, you see, recognize what is it? Okay, what is it here?
Is this lazy?
No.
No
lazy? That's one in the English name they don't have. They only have the Latin language. They got the green sun kebum. In Vietnamese, they call this one. Oh, what okay. Horse.
Hello.
Okay, horse. Okay, like this. You better know that. And here, the one of the ingredients you like that you go to on the garden. What is it?
This?
Yeah, you never seen this one before, I'm sure of that. You never seen this one before. White radish! Oh! Oh la la! You will cut this one later on, okay? Okay, how it? It's white radish. Very good for salad. Lud will do it later on. That is sea salt from Chavan. Okay, it's different one, the sea salt over there. But it's from Chavan. This one is Vietnamese sea salt. You see the lot of flour, put the chavan in it. The flavor will be exactly the same. Beetle leaf. Okay. Very good for charred beet, rock with beetle leaf. Fantastic flavor. Very good for headache, stop high fever, running snow. And you know what is it here? You know what is it here?
Sweet potato.
Sweet potato. What are you for?
Boiling, eating,
that's correct. For cooking, frying, yes, sorry, or something like that. It's very nice as well. And how are you for medicine? You're very thin, beautiful lady, you don't need more this one. But the people have too big like this one. How can they do it? They have to eat the potato, sweet potato every night so they're making diet. Okay. And that also help for the people diabetic, up too. Okay. What is it here? You got four or three of different kinds here. Water fern. Water fern. That one, of course, you know already.
The lotus.
Yes, what are you here?
Water lily.
Water lily. Boom, then flower. Okay. Let's what is it here? Sweetful flowers. Okay, Mr. Sweet, come here. You're so busy. Can I borrow your finger? Come up here, please. Okay, beautiful finger here. So, what is it here?
Lady finger.
Fantastic! It's a lady finger. Okay, often another. Okay, I guess. Very nice. Nearly. It's not yet, okay. I'm just talking. Okay, what is in here? Cookies.
For tea.
Yes, okay. Can do for tea, for candy. But also for like you can stew, you can stir fry, you can make it a soup. And you know Vietnamese traditional beef noodle soup, of course, without ginger, no flavor, nothing nice. especially when you, oh my goodness, it's too painful in your body. So what you can do? Slap ginger with the honey, with hot water, a little bit with lemon. Oh my god, just storm up the painful will be gone immediately. And what is it here?
Lemon rice.
Anyone like drinking? Anyone like drinking? That's one amazing ingredient for drinking. When you drinking too much, and oh my god, you vomiting too much. So what you can do? You can chop in the lemon rice with the spam, and then you can drink it with a little sugar in. You can solve the drinking alcohol very
quickly.
No, it's different, totally different. Could be same with the relationship with, but it's not. That one is turmeric. Turmeric. It's very good for stomach, for insulin, for diabetic. Fantastic flavor. And for cooking as well. For cooking, what you can do? Still, slow cook and stir fry. Later, you can make in a Vietnamese banquet with this one.
Really? With the meat? Hold
on. Not really,
with
in your life.
I like it.
Really? One amazing ingredient. A lot of bitter melon here.
Wow.
Oh, la la. Okay. Very good for salads, yeah, you can do later on. And also you can sprinkle, and you can do for soup, stir fry, for medicine. That amazing ingredient for medicines. You can use for high fever, headache, stomach,
functions going well.
So we got a lot, okay, a lot of bitter melon. And after 1 month, you got another bitter melon coming up.
How can I know this one good or not good?
How can you know the farm? You cut this one, the red color, yellow color, and you put on the garden. After 1 month, you got another piece of melon. That's one, the cucumber. Cucumber is one amazing ingredient that you use for bimbo. It's really sweet. It's not bad. For soup as well. And for the medicine, very good ingredient to stop the skin, making the skin is smoother, and you can prevent for anti-aging, make you younger. Okay. Okay, and last one, you will visit. You can buy it in the afternoon. You only pick up in early morning and this year in the market. So this one, we only do for the foreign people. The look at it and pick up on the garden to cook it. We not sell it. Okay. That what you see that a lot of
fungus.
Mushroom fungus, a good and ear mushrooms. Okay. In here now, if you pick up, you can get about 10 kilo mushroom.
Rice mushroom.
Okay. So when you finish that product, sir, and you can about 2 weeks, you got a rice mushroom come up. And then when you finish that one, you can look after some of the tree on the garden, so it's very amazing. Yeah. Okay, now the challenge for everyone right now. Okay, have to remember the first one, miss in mint or lemon mint. Okay, one, two bunch Vietnamese basil, 2 bunch sea salt, 1 bunch Vietnamese mint, 1 bunch. Okay, must believe hold one tree. Okay, one plant. Okay, it's your job now. Do it now. Okay, Mr. Tree. Okay, you busy too much on the phone. And now the big problem for you right now. 1 garlic try, 1 bunch. Oh, you got busy with on the phone again. Okay, Mr. Beard. Okay, bitter melon.
Bitter melon.
Find the green color. The green color, 2 pieces. Cucumber, 1 piece. Lettuce, 2 plants. The big one, okay.
Yeah.
Spring onion, 1 bunch. Okay, your job to go in now. Okay, and I'm waiting for Mr. Food.
One is okay?
No, it's too small. You get a big one. Big one over there. Yes, a big one. Yes.
Two.
Okay, two. One big cucumber. Okay. Two plants. Are you ready, Mrs. Twee?
And here.
okay.
Yeah, I forgot it.
Like this. Two. We had the how one, yes? Yes, like. Pick up the how head. Allah! Oh my god, this is really big one.
Oh my god, so big.
And the letters, this is weird. Letters. Up over there, two bunch, two plants. Basil already? Vitamin mint already? Basil already? Yes, basil already. Vitamin already.
Basil already.
We got to try one room, water, three, six, man, six, seven. Over there, this is the first ingredient for sex, for the man got a problem with sex. Got a garlic try.
Is that vegetable? It's grass vegetable?
Sorry?
Is it grass vegetable?
No, grass vegetable. Garlic try. Garlic try. Here, one bun.
One
bun. Mr. Three, it not needs the wet. Miss Ian, have you done vitamin
basil?
Lemon mint, seasoned leaf, vitamin mint, you're not finished, yes. Okay, vitamin mint, yep, that's good enough. Vitamin mint, you're not finished yet. You remember the one snack come up?
It's good enough.
It's so much ready. I had two bunch. It's not poultry, right?